I think what we learned today from most people is the major stumbling blocks is we've got to get people more engaged in their own healthcare needs and understanding what the cost and quality of their services are so that they can help transform our system and help it become more more integrated and not siloed approach, so you don't go to a hospital and then to a nursing home and then to an outpatient facility. It's all more integrated, and get the consumer more engaged. I think it's critical.